It's brilliant fun, beautifully done, and it's hilarious and sexy and funny and everything. It's brilliant, great show. So if you can get there, do it before they pack up, because I don't think they'll be doing another tour. I think that's it.
You think that's it?
Yeah, I'll ask them afterwards, and that's it.
They'll be all knackered.
They are. Right, first though, the good news is that we're coming to the end of the most miserable day in the calendar. January the 21st is officially the most depressing date of the year. Christmas debt, broken New Year's resolutions and gloomy weather, floods today. Never mind, it's almost over now, and here's even more good news, because we're kicking off with this week's Internet Funnies. And here's how you voted on last Monday's offerings.
Give him the evil look.
Just a few weeks from now, but that's it. We're finished. It's gone. It's over.